I was T-boned by a truck on my left-hand side, 200 metres from my house. I broke my back in three places, all my ribs on my left-hand side, five of them on my right-hand side. I spent 10 days in a coma. I actually woke up the day before my daughter was actually born. I was wearing my seatbelt, and that is the main reason I survived.